You know, guys, when we talk about responsibility, you know, people often get a political image in their head of, you know, a court or, you know, you being judged for something you did wrong. Anyway, what I want to say is responsibility, you know, it's not something absolute. It depends upon the circumstance. As a human being, you're a conditional being because you need the right condition in order to be, in order to function well as a human being. So the responsibilities that you have are also, you know, bound to conditions. There ain't nothing like, you know, unconditional responsibility for a human being. There's only one infinite obligation we have, that's to serve the Lord Jesus. And that's the only, you know, obligation we really have.